Hello.
All right, taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
To the 13th floor.
Omar told me about your plan to the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives? Oh, please. Said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
This man gonna get himself killed someday.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
I got a pipe.
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to
pipe.
Do.
Yeah.
Call me when you've changed.
Hello? There's someone here. Oh. I got you.
Yes, the player's stash, of course. Yeah, that's right. I can't access anything from the freaking DLC until I finish this stupid prologue.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Okay, Mark.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Oh, drugs and alcohol, then I'm making a med kit.
Yeah.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
Okay. That's not gauze, that's duct tape.
Alcohol and duct tape.
Metal parts. Okay, so there's nothing here.
Oh yeah, you order.
There's more duct tape. Ah yes, nails. Perfect for... Oh hey, alcohol, there we go.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
I'm pretty sure this is better with keyboard
and
mouse,
right? Alright, now, jump down to the very bottom.
Oh.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My legs!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a job!
I'm coming, Mark!
Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch!
You're slow, Dama!
Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some
Okay,
situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Thank you.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you.
Eaters, yes.
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead.
Okay, gotta talk to Raheem.
Yes. This is a proper parkour system. Oh my god, I almost missed the jump.
Good job. Okay, time for the real. Get back to the crate. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
Before he starts explaining everything I need to know, he's demanding that we pay for Alice, or I guess that we pay for her funeral.
How much would that cost?
Well, there's a state's victims fund that will cover the first $2,000.
Okay.
Okay, that's enough. You've got some serious natural talents, man. Either that.
Yes, explosive.
You've done this before?
Hardly. Closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Yeah, experience, boy.
What's happening to me?
Time to change my clothes.
Went wrong.
Watch my clothes.
Raheem.
Oh.
What just happened?
Hey, that's my stuff.
Oh shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Oh yeah, that's right, these things. Ow.
I have to go to the gym. Gotta work out.
Gotta pump some weights.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Seizures remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antacid. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
And the gun unknown victims had any ALC was registered?
No, and neither was Max. The actual weapon is registered to a Mr. Eric Schumann. We have a nationwide warrant out on
him. I doubt we'll find him.
Why?
Well, Eric has been officially a missing person for 9 months.
So in other words, I should come back when you're further along.
All right, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am.
Oh no!
So good. And once Dr. Zera helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Alright. Okay.
For the crane, do I just do jump shit?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh my god. This is not good for me!
You're not good at the heights, are you?
No!
What a chump.
Heights is one of my fucking fears. That was not nice.
By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antacid. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You pick up some supplies from the airdrops, no? And you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. Bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even
a woman. Oh no, base jump.
Okay.
Yeah, he's probably just working a job. So some of those older places at Hollywood, I think.
Do you know what time your husband went outside yet?
No, I don't. And I tried calling him and left a cell phone in the...
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
So he checks in with me. Does on my game?
Those keys are massive. Still a single player.
You got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
Alright, alright. Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the fight.
Ow.
And try not to make too much noise. Now the Derek, those fuckers.
Oh, I have to... Wait, what? Just need to climb up? Oh my god, I do.
Yes, it's a parkour game. What do you expect? Okay, I gotta figure out a way to get in here again. Feels so weird having to play this without all the upgrades I have. Oh, I suck at this.
I fucking
hate Hello.
This. Not easy at all. Holy shit. Ah, fucking Paco.
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, Sid. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So there's no cure?
It's a variation of breathing.
Oh my god, how the fuck did I get that one? Oh, that was a miracle.
A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Now where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero.
Ledge? What ledge? Oh, this ledge? No, this part. Oh, this one.
So we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had
improved.
I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them, so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't.
I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now.
Oh god, not the screen bullshit again.
Not even sure if I'm done with the prologue yet.
Raheem, Sarah checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. Not enough to hold you for a while, which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. Find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Okay.
I just had my first seizure. The worst part is I tried jumping across the crane, and then
Dude,
that happened.
Dummy.
And then I died.
Of course.
I already lost survival points. Because it didn't happen until after I jumped.
There's two types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies.
I'm like, wait, what the fuck's happening?
The other kind is filled with antizin. GRE sends in a one.
Oh well, I'm dead again.
Lets us know when they're on the way. But the trouble is,
the crane is not easy.
Antizen, we're basically screwed. Roz and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizen drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken needs to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Brecken and his team will be okay tonight, so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
Alright.
Ow.
What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with Antizin, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Okay. Ding. Oh, sorry.